yeah, Sarka Devanon.
No, yeah, of course. And then fucking, I used to hate Asura, but like now Shaktisk like a little bit better.
She's literally the exact same character.
Yeah,
They
but like her
gave her
hairstyle's
nothing.
different.
Barely.
Dude,
All they did
and
was
they
add.
changed, and dude, and the face art, I literally, you don't understand how much I hated Asura's Transcendence portrait. Like I've always hated her art. Like they can never
I
make
don't like
Asura look good.
Shaktisk. I feel like they could have gave her a better angle.
No, I like the angle. I actually like the angle, yeah. No, I'm happy with her art, like, cause like I was dreading it. I was like, dude, they're gonna make her so ugly. Like there can't be, they're gonna make her worse than Asura, and they didn't. And I was like, holy shit, thank God.
What else is there? I like what they did with Aether Sage, and I like what they did with Aw Sorcerer,
Yeah,
but I didn't like what
yeah.
they did with Metamorphe. Metamorphe seemed like the same, except for just like a
She's
longer
just
outfit.
longer.
Yeah.
She's a lot more like hee hee idol, you know?
Yeah.
Like she's super like it's
Madoka
like,
Magica.
yeah, it's like in your face. Like here is Madoka, and you're like, no, please. Yeah, but I mean, I've DW's always been my favorite, so I have a bias. I think her secondary, like her second hyper, is so fucking adorable. I think it's so cute. Like the avatar is like cute or whatever, but like I like the animation, and like all the stuff she says is like super fucking cute.
Rose was alright. I like what they
Tempest
did.
Burster is the same thing.
Yeah, Tempest Burster's the same. I like
Black
what they've.
Massacre is fucking terrifying.
I love Black Massacre and Minerva.
Minerva's basically the same though too.
Yeah.
Prime Operator, oof. Oof.
I have to
I
look at
love
Prime
her.
Operator.
She's so fucking aesthetic, dude. Like waifu material. Yeah, they did her really good, Prime Operator. And her art is like amazing too. Like I like that there's like shit exploding behind her and shit.
You know what, thinking back to the Eves, I actually don't have a problem with Code Cereal because I don't know, they finally gave her like that the title, I suppose, that
No,
Eve was
dude.
like she was
The
supposed to get.
really?
Yeah, I feel like she's supposed to be Queen of the Nassads or something, and Code Cereal is like the embodiment of that.
No, cause isn't that Essentia? Oh wait, no. Oh no, actually, in the anime or like whatever the actual Eve is supposed to be. Oh no, it is Essentia. Yeah, it's Empress. No, cause Empress is that's basically that. She's like very regal.
Sakuya, he's down at mid bottom. Okay.
Essentia is the regal one. She has a they're like they're all her servants, like you know. She has like four servants. Isn't Cereal like she's like she becomes like a battle machine or something. Like it's like from I don't even remember the story, honestly.
I thought that was, no, that's ultimate.
No. Fuck.
No, they're both battle machines. Cereal gave up her emotions for
Yeah,
pure.
that's what it is.
Yeah.
I mean, Eve didn't really have too much emotions.
Gave up what
Yeah,
little amount she had.
did you
Yeah, she
see the
gave.
move? Did you see the animation where she looked the English knockoff where it's like, who is this fuck boy? And it was Ad.
Yeah.
You and the robot can call me daddy. What? I was dead.
Yeah.
I was like, that's what every ad player sounds like, actually. That's pretty spot
Yeah,
on.
that's pretty fucking accurate. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what HP amount it really is on, but on my screen it's at 3.
Wait, you're kidding.
No.
It's at 17. It's at 17. I wish it was a 3.
Every
Aiden, are
time you go
you
towards
with
the middle of the map, it just takes usurper damage on my screen.
me?
I'm kind of hoping it just clears.
I think Aiden fucking died, man.
I mean, he asked in
What?
the chat a second
A bit.
ago.
He did? Oh, hey, dude.
This is so intense.
Stop, dude, you're making me nervous.
No, just relax, guys. Let's continue this talk. I was enjoying. Okay, favorite Ein, that's not because of healing or some shit, just by cosmetics.
Yeah, Bluehin. I fucking hate Richter. He was so cute, and then they gave him long hair, and I was like, bruh, he's so ugly. Like, why?
I don't like the hair.
He's super ugly, and even in the animation, like, you see him with the long hair, and I was like, bro, I'm gonna throw up like this. He's so ugly now.
Yeah, and Hirsch is too edgy for me.
Yeah, he's way too fucking edgy, and his hair is a horrid mess, like.
Someone finally gets it, that, thank you, I just want to clap. That's it, you know what, you deserve an applause.
Yeah, dude, Bluehin's like the most aesthetically pleasing.
I need to fix my L tiers. Yo, Caramel, if you get some, like, blue L tier 29s and blue crit damages, yo, I'm using an all red set right now. I'm red tier Bluehin.
Yeah.
I have a red party's magical 2 plus enhancements. I have a plus 11 bottom piece. So
yo,
please.
Yo, Plot has gotten both times. He's gotten a red, blue, magical enhancement, plus 2 plus enhancement stats. Magical attack 2 plus enhancement stats, like red, and then the blue red 2 plus
Physical.
Even. Yeah, he got both opposites. That's crazy. I would be so fucking mad. Go ask him for the red one.
I already have the red one.
The 2 plus enhancement stats?
Yeah, I have 2 plus enhancement magical on.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it is dead for me.
It's dead?
Yeah.
What are there drops there?
Nah, it's not over. It's just chilling.
That's,
like,
the boss died for him.
It's just chilling at 0 HP.
You
oh my god.
That?
Yeah, he screenshotted it. Dude, that's hilarious. What the fuck? That's crazy. This game's crazy, dude. What the fuck?
That's the best screenshot I've ever seen.
Right?
0 HP.
0 HP, and I see myself in the corner. The screenshot.
No, I think it might be because at one point I stopped moving long enough for my computer to fall asleep, so.
Does that affect it?
I don't know. My screen went black for like an instant, and then I moved my mouse.
What, so that like sent you into the future?
Nah, I think it just fucked up the client.
I'm telling you, if I get this accessory, I'm gonna fist this monitor. You're gonna hear it. You're gonna hear it shatter.
Please don't fist anything.
I'd be fine if I got the accessory. No big deal.
You're such a good person.
I don't even care about this accessory. I just want the one from the next stage.
Yeah, honestly, I was thinking, like, if I actually would get it, like, I wouldn't be that mad because I didn't really want that accessory, but still, I'd be losing a fucking legendary accessory. Like, stop.
I literally just magic wardrobe it to show off. That's probably
right.
It.
I want the Undying Flame.
Sakuya, he's right.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go. Exactly. Oh, dude.
Okay, he's down.
Yeah, he's down. Down there, he's on the right side.
Nah, shit. It's client-sided for her.
Client-sided indeed.
Yeah, that's what
we're
I meant.
Still
like,
at 17 or?
We're at 13.
We're at 13.
No.
Oh, yes.
Crazy. How many times has this shipping client side? it's been client-sided a lot. Damn. It's crazy.
What just happened?
Someone lost me to join.
Me.
So let me just ask, okay, could you keep... Sakya, don't jinx it now.
Yeah.
Yo, yeah, stop. You guys are freaking me out. I shouldn't have come back inside, honestly.
And what was I saying? Is it possible to just, like, you can just keep your weapon equipped and whenever he goes knocked down, just DPS him, even though you won't have, like, a fuck ton of damage, but still?
Hell no. You could do it, but yeah, that's risking way too much.
Not worth. Rather just to, like, be steady and take him down.
Yeah, because one time you forget and that's it. You've just wasted, like, an hour and a half of your time.
Alright.
Yeah, especially if it's client-sided. Heard a lot of her shit is like calling, right?
I think if she does this, I'm just gonna call her the most OP Eve on NA.
Like, Fast Reveri who?
Who's that?
What the fuck is that? Yeah, it's on the right side.
Never heard of him.
Never heard of Fast.
Did you see all Sakya's videos on YouTube?
Oh yeah. I get it. It's funny.
What if we're actually making this harder for Sakya? I'm making her laugh.
Okay, fuck.
Sorry. I should have made a blue one a long time ago. Back when he was OP in PvP.
He was, what the fuck?
Yeah, blue one used to be the hardest fight class in the fight because you could just hop out of your combo.
What?
Yeah, like, Richter had Frag Arc, which is strong. But here's the thing, like, he could just straight up dash forward mid animation, and because you're still in animation, you're guaranteed to get caught from it.
Mm. Yeah, but
but Richter had reduced damage on his frag, and it did less damage.
Remember, Herisher didn't always used to be good. He wasn't good for anything.
Oh, he was trash.
I remember Herisher being like garbage in PvE.
Oh no, Herisher was great in PvE.
He used to be garbage. You did not want a Herisher in your fucking party. All he would do is just throw everything around, bro. Hell no.
Well, he still does that. What do you mean?
But he kills it instead.
Mm-hmm.
That's the big difference.
Literally, here's the thing. Nothing changed about Herisher besides the crit damage it gave him for third job in his own aura. Like, that's the only thing that changed. Literally, they didn't change anything about Herisher. Except for giving him that crit damage.
I don't know. When they started rebalancing his skills,
he was like a lot better.
He was
from strength to bravery. He just became OP.
Yeah, like people played him strength because of, oh yeah, homing, no problem. Like I've played Herisher bravery since he came out. Like Herisher's busted, and like
why?
She said she's in trouble.
Why?
Might be out of.
She doesn't have energetic heart.
Oh, I see.
So she put Eclipse back on.
Oh, she's smart.
Yeah.
That's smart. She kept it on.
Mm-hmm.
there is.
And then, what else? Actually, they... Compared to what Hersher's damage used to be, okay, his damage used to be higher back then than what it was now. The only reason it seems like it's different now is because people are playing in Bravery. People are playing the group up mob Hersher rather than I can only hit so much in a room Hersher.
It's fine with me, as long as he blows everything up.
Like, especially like red, like I'm telling you, like building Hersher hybrid now, like building him red tier with a magical enhanced party's magical is stupid because his strongest clear skill now is Gottvergessen, mod Gottvergessen. It does like 5,500% in one hit compared to the like the weak 300 multi-hitting it was doing before.
I've never like learned any of Ayn's skill names.
It's the one where it's his scythe skill. It's his only scythe skill besides his HA.
Yeah, I can only do Bluehen skill names because you just hear Requiem over and over.
Requiem!
Bloom over and over.
Actually, yeah, you're right. Yeah, but still, like, I can't tell. I don't know what fucking Ayn skills are. Like,
but,
where the fuck are they in German, bro? Like, it's so extra.
It's probably because Koreans, it's all the same. Like, they don't necessarily know the English words either.
Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure, like, all those Asian countries, like, they know how to speak English pretty, like, decently.
I mean, English is taught in school in Korea, but...
Exactly. So it's not
like...
They're
not gonna know what linear divider means.
Have you ever heard Koreans just talk in general, and Japanese people, and Chinese people, it's like... They throw in English words into their sentences randomly. It's like a modernized, like, language, you get me?
Nah, that's only Japanese. Korean people don't have English words.
Korean people do that. Yeah.
I
swear to God. I know, but that's recent, though. I'm just saying, like, they do know, though. It's been, like, for the past, like, few years, dude. They've always done that. For us, whatever. Not, like... Always, but yeah, it's like a modernized thing. They just like throw English words into the like a sentence. It's like weird. I thought it was weird, but yeah, I mean,
she
they
is
do have a pretty
scary,
good.
Is very scarily close to that blade.
Nah,
she's good.
Yeah, that's, I mean,
have we gotten
yeah,
the top 10 yet? Like bars, I mean.
Yeah, we're in the last five.
Oh, that's what you meant. I thought you meant like, okay.
He's
no,
probably at negative bars. He's probably at negative bars now.
Nah, you know, I'm just staring at the boss dead for a while now, so.
He's at five. But yeah, anyways, languages, wow. That's just weird.
And plus, I like it. The only reason I like Ayn being German is because I took German, so I'm okay with this.
No, Ari. And, yeah, I have no idea fucking any of those names. As soon as I saw his names were in German, I was like, nope, not trying. Not even close.
Carabao, have you done 12-7 yet?
No one here is cleared.
The only reason I'm asking is because I didn't know what it's like, what I should be expecting. But I should just expect that it's harder than...
Nah, 12-7's easier up until phase 3. Phase 3 is harder, but...
Yeah, phase 3 literally has,
200 billion HP.
Everybody in, the boss in that phase has the flames, like the crazy flame shit from, 12-6 phase 2. It has cages, it has spikes, and it has what else?
Not
the flames.
No, he's left for me.
He's left for me, yeah.
It probably depends on the host.
Sakuya, he's mid.
Caramel's client sided right now.
How? He's the
fucking
host.
Wait a second. Actually, it might be you, Kat, who's the actual host.
No,
it's
I didn't make
this. It's not who's the party star anymore. But didn't Caramel leave the party and get re-invited?
Yes,
oh yeah! I'm the host! cool!
He's like a fucking child.
Dude, sorry, I'm high. I'm like kind of retarded right now.
Everybody just watch.
I exaggerate.
Just be quiet, be quiet, be quiet. Let's just watch this.
I mean, we'll see.
No, stop. You're gonna put pressure on it. Just talk. Just keep talking.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Like, specifically asked us to just keep talking.
It's at one
that's
bar.
That's true. That's true. If she
oh,
does
shit,
this.
It's at one bar?
Oh my god, I am the host. That's why I never saw it lagging and you guys did. Right?
Yeah, no wonder why I got killed because of the blades.
Yeah, because
fucking of. Toast your internet.
No, it's
one
bar.
Bar.
I'm telling
bar.
You. I'm telling you. I'm the. Yeah, it's at one bar. Okay, so I have to tell you where it is. So Ari has like had like pretty client-sided like, he's been like on my client, a lot of the time.
She's fine. She's.
It's crazy, dude.
The fact that this can be client-sided is fucking stupid.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Do you see Wal being client-sided? Fuck no.
Alright.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna be awful upset if I can't get the clear for this.
Oh, there it goes. I love you.
Julia, holy fuck!
Thank you.
She is a fucking god.
Hey.
Oh my god.